the 5-star hotel review. This one is another Marriott in Bangkok, Surawongse. Very beautiful. Looks like brand new. Feels so fresh. Beautiful marble wall, art painting, marble floor, clean new toilet, lots of towers, amenity kit, shave, shower cap, sanitary bag, mouthwash, essential vanity kit, hairband, lotion, soap, 2 free waters, tissues, mirror, lighted mirror, fire extinguisher, brand new tub, so clean, sparkling, ready for bubble bath. And Amazon rainforest shower head. Shampoo, conditioners, gel, but this works. It's a see-through shower. See your bedroom. Bring your hottie girlfriend here. Got a little flashlight. A little ironing board too. For your dress shirts. I never wear any dress shirts or suits. Cause it's so hot. Tiling shower gown and slippers, dry cleaning, the safe of course, luggage rack, another art painting. I really like this open space design. Plenty of snacks to munch on, and a surprise list, mini bar, more outlets, cabinets for tea maker, lots of cups. Wine cups. I assume there's wine. Nope, there's no wine here. And what are these? Coffee. Marriott exclusive. And Vintage teas. Sugar cream. Cups. Cabinets. It's brand new, looks, at least it's cleaned well. And look at the mini fridge. Wow, there's so many drinks in here. Red Bull, champ beer, lots of beer, and yogurt. I bought that yogurt. I bought that tomato, and water, plenty of sodas. I bought the milk. Because I don't want to drink anything from here. Just my choice for tonight. I only stay here for one night's comped. through my member points. Overall, this looks brand new. At least it's refreshed. Nice HDTV. And the big king size comfy bed, you assume. Welcome flower. Wow, it's real. Looks so beautiful. Got the chocolate from Malaysia. And the usual goodie. Oh, the Bible in here? No way. Service directory, another art, so beautifully decorated. The view outside, it's a beautiful city view, but can't see much now. Wow, this lazy boy is really big, it's like you can sleep two people on it. So additionally, you might sleep four people in this room. Oh, so it's a beautiful sight. Wow. But I can't see much right now. Tomorrow we'll see some more.